This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Life for most people is a long journey of many years, with many smaller journeys included within the larger total life journey. Then, of course, beyond this physical lifetime, there is the longer journey of one's soul through eternity. Each journey, large or small, has its experiences. Experiences that should eventually teach each soul that all journeys should have the companionship of God's presence. The beauty of human life is in our divine creation and construction. That is, that God's presence that created us remains within us, and we within the consciousness of God. Therefore, as one journeys through life's journey and the smaller journeys within it, a person should always be aware that God's presence is there always to guide and direct each soul's journey in this physical lifetime and through eternity. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that as I journey through life, in the longer journey that is life itself, or in all of the smaller journeys that I take within the larger one, that my main companion through all of it should be God's presence that lives within me and surrounds me. That companionship can see me through the most difficult of times, making things easier where they could be harder, and leading and guiding me each and every step of the way, so that eventually every journey is concluded, and it is concluded in the best of all possible ways, in the loving presence that is God within each soul. Therefore, every day I take time to meditate upon God's presence within myself and to be aware that this is the real identity of me, that my soul, eternally one with God, is my real self in the companionship of God's presence through all of life's journeys and through eternity. For this realization, this day, or any day, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. Thank you for joining with me today. And remember, whatever your journey on life and in life, at this moment, know that God within you loves you, as does the same God in others. May God bless you today and this eternal moment.